Scrawls here too?
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
What do you know about this junk heap?
It's filled with garbage and scrap from the old world. There's all kinds of machines in there that no one remembers how to use. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. In the old times, these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
If they were so smart, why are they all dead?
Jacob.
I know. Hold on.
Hey.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
In here.
I guess the power source is still operational. Not that we'd have any idea how to use it.
Ruins from ancient times patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Now we bust them up and take the fight.
Thank you.
place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Bryce.
Thank you.
You said she'd be deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in their affairs?
Growing up without parents is tough. I just want to help however I can.
Thank you.
Can't possibly believe that the mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, fool. It's clearly...
That's enough, Vice. Kids are in a bad way. Maybe they just need a miracle.
Miracles?
Alert. Alert. Intruder detected. Defenses activated.
Huh?
Commencing extermination protocol. Threat level orange.
This
bird's
ill.
ID badges are required.
It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
Intruder.
What's going
located.
On?
Elimination procedure charged and ready. Commencing extermination.
Come on.
that oversized head. Magic has no effect against the head.
There's still a shell inside the cannon.
Tossing that bomb in his mouth.
I think I've heard that plan before.
Strike the machine as soon as it starts to open its mouth. I fear we've discovered the delinquent mother.
She's got company.
It's a male.
Cosmetics, a travel bag, money. Not exactly metal harvesting gear, is it?
Disgusting. She abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, damn it. This is... damn!
So much for miracles. Though in truth, I'm sure you suspected this all along. What will you tell the children?
I don't know. What's this? A perfume bottle?
It smells of roses.
I guess I should bring this back to them.
Thank you. Okay. That's okay.
Come again?
Mom was always so frustrated, you know? Torn between her duty to us and her heart. I think this is best.
You forgive her?
She was my mother. But she was also human, and prone to failure. I know that.
We found this next to her.
Her. Damn it. I'm not gonna cry if Gideon sees me like this. Damn it.
I hope I did the right.
Thank you. Thank you for everything you've done.
You did the right thing. Never doubt it.
I'm worried about Yona. Let's go back.